isn't just a goodbye to Olive. I've decided to move on to it.
Steven sees this Olive wherever he goes. He's got a ghost in his head.
This is the one.
We've got 6 months to turn this place around.
Deal.
It wasn't my fault.
It costs a lot of money to keep you here.
Taylor!
Give us Steven's room for a bit.
If Alex hadn't been up there, then she'd still be here.
A girl with a wicked mind, but everything looks better when the sun goes down. I had everything, opportunities for eternity, and I could belong to the night. Yeah, I can see your eyes, you make me wanna die. I'll never be good enough.
Late.
No, you're not. Calm down, darling.
You're gonna be okay opening without me?
I'll be fine, and you'll be wonderful, so just calm down.
Oh, I hate the first day back at school, especially when it's a new one.
Oh, so you've stopped washing your hair now? I suppose dreads are next on the agenda.
Oh, for some girls the hippie chic thing really works.
For some.
It's not on purpose, it's because someone stole the last of my shampoo. That was yours. I'm so sorry. It's fine, just don't do it again. Well, I guess I better go get ready.
For what?
School.
What school?
Your school. Deaconsfield?
Right?
You?
Yeah, I got a new protractor, I sharpened my compass, and I've got a hot girlfriend. I'm set.
All right, Luke.
Put on my... You're not gonna get that?
No. It's just my mum. She doesn't want me going in today.
Why not?
She's worried about how I'll cope after everything. But it's okay, because I've got you. Can we sit together at lunch?
Can. It's taken.
Look, you can come too.
Thanks, guys, but I've just remembered I've got this thing to do at lunchtime. Silly me.
What thing?
Oh, you know. See you later.
Right, got to get to register.
See you at lunch.
It's a date.
No one cares you exist.
And you have me, Alex! You've got me, Alex!
We do like you, Alex!
Stop lying!
Give me your hand! I'm scared, okay? We'll get down here.
Alex! Molly!
Get lost, Alex. Hi, miss.
Welcome to my empire.
We'll see about that.
So tell me, what does one do with 32 pieces of completed coursework?
It's for my origami homework.
Do you think I was born yesterday? I know you were planning to copy these.
Yeah. Yeah, that's exactly it. Busted. Sorry, miss.
Luke, you know you're only cheating yourself in the long run.
I know, miss. It's just the work. So hard.
Well, at least we caught this early. Do you promise not to do it again?
Yes. Yes, miss.
Right, well, it's detention for a week and I'm phoning your parents.
Oh.
And don't expect to see these again. In future, if you need help, just ask.
Hey, are you okay?
Is this Miss Hathaway's room?
Oh, yeah, it's just down the hall.
Oh.
Hey, are you Marla's cousin?
How did you know?
Accent kind of gave you away.
You're the one with the accent, darling. Who are you?
Catherine. Marla's best friend.
That's funny. She never mentioned you. Well, you couldn't show me around, could you? Marla's fixing her headband in the bathroom, and I'm lost.
Yeah, sure. We've still got 10 minutes now. What's that?
Oh, it's my journal. I'm totally going to be the next Anne Frank.
I don't think I'd let anyone read mine.
I wouldn't see the point in keeping one if they didn't.
Whoa, where'd you get all of that from?
Could have had 20 times more if it wasn't for that daft bat Miss Hathaway catching me. I should be able to get some new copies by this afternoon, though. So tell your mates to get their cash ready.
What do you need it for?
For my baby.
So this is the guy in the counsellor's office. You only have to go there if you get into trouble. Ah, which explains why he's there.
Who is that?
Ah, it's Fitzpatrick.
No. Wasn't that the guy who was on the roof?
Yep. Come on, what's more to see?
I love this place.
Alex, isn't it? I'm your new form teacher, Mrs. Hathaway. The head's asked me to check that you're feeling okay to go back to class.
I'm fine. Are we done now?
I didn't want to say anything in front of the other students, but if anyone says anything to you, you know you can come to me. I may be a teacher, but it doesn't automatically make me the enemy. Come on then, let's get to class.
He's got a baby.
Yeah. But more importantly, what have you done to your hair in the last 10 minutes? And what is that smell?
Unfathomable for men.
Pay Jacob Lewis all my busking money for a squirt.
Why?
Because it smells amazing, and it's by Puff Daddy.
Did he?
Did he what?
Never mind. I mean, well, if this effort.
So I've got a date with Catherine at lunch. I've got to make the extra effort.
You want to get some action, don't
no.
you?
No.
Yes, you do. You want to do it in the school photocopier room. Well, I hope you saved at least enough money to treat her to a canteen macaroni special.
Oh, I can't afford it now. I spent all my money on this.
You sprayed it on your elbow.
Right, everyone. Hello and welcome to 11RH. For those of you who have Mr. Andrews last term, I'm your new teacher, Mrs. Hathaway.
Hey, Catherine. Did you get my message?
Amazing, you're so lucky.
I know, right?
Why?
Got spotted by Moloska and Yuki. Gonna be in a billboard.
Oh, congratulations. Well done.
Yeah, thanks. It's really cool.
You know, it reminds me of this one time when I got scouted in LA, and the next thing I know, I'm doing Ralph Lauren and Abercrombie and Jay-Z
is calling me up, asking me to be in his new music video.
No way!
What? I couldn't do the video because I was headed over here, but Sean, that's his real name, is gonna call me up the next time he's in London. Cool, huh?
Aren't you supposed to be in registration?
Oh, God, yeah, I'm such a dork. Which way is it again, Catherine?
That girl.
Amazing, isn't she? She's like a super glamorous version of me. See you at lunch?
Spent a week in a dusty library, waiting for some words to jump in me. We met by a trick of fate. French Navy, my sailor maid.
Can you smell that?
It's probably just the canteen. Check out Ben and Alice.
Ugh.
You know, they did it.
It's calm, they are going out.
So are we.
Hey, I was thinking I might spend lunch with Taylor. Okay.
Yeah, sure, that's fine.
Can you put some of these in your bag? Mine and only fit my journal. Hey guys.
I thought you were spending lunch with Cam.
I was. Things are really weird right now. Is that real?
Yeah.
I don't do fakes. Is yours real?
Yeah, of course. I'm not vegan anymore and I'm not a hippie. Smell it if you like.
Smell it?
Yeah, then you'll know it's real leather.
No, we meant real as in designer. Oh, Marla, you're so naive. Do you want to go to the cafeteria?
With you, I think I'll pass. She's trying to outdo me, isn't she?
No, she's cool.
I'm telling you, she's been doing it all day.
It's in your head. Hey, Taylor, wait up.
It's not in my head, I swear it's not.
The machine ate my money.
Do I need to get the head?
No, I just don't have enough to put another one in because I spent it all on smelling like daddy. And even though I did, it didn't work because Frankie said it was horrible.
So you thought you just damaged school property?
No, I'm just really thirsty.
Well, if money's that tight, maybe you should get a part-time job.
I had one at the cafe, but it's been taken over.
Have you tried the new owners?
Tonight.
Just try them, yeah?
Okay. Cheers, miss.
No problem.
I'm sorry, I don't have any. But I can get loads more tomorrow. So come back then, yeah? And bring your cash.
What's going on? That's Luke. He's always got some sort of scam going on. Luke? Oh my God, Luke? Aren't you the kid with the baby?
What?
Frankie.
Apologize for snapping earlier. What's going on? Elliot, a moment, please.
I was just chatting to her. She seems nice.
Is there a problem? Do you know what? The only thing that's fake around here is you pretending to be my friend and then hitting on my boyfriend.
Your boyfriend?
my God, Marla, I had no idea.
You didn't know?
You're making a fool out of yourself. Stop it.
I thought...
Well, you thought wrong.
I know, I'm sorry.
Whatever.
Elliot, wait.
Sorry, damn the electricity cut out. I won't be able to serve you for a few minutes, but feel free to take a seat.
Did you have the blender and the microwave plugged in? Because that blows the circuits of the whole building.
Ah, Cameron?
How did you know?
You got a 2-hour trial period starting now. Impressive enough, and you can stay on.
You alright, mate?
All right.
Wait, is it true, all this about you having a baby on the way? Mate, you must be freaking out.
A bit.
Oh, mate, what I would give for that beauty. She's gorgeous. Way better than Betty, that's for sure.
Yeah, that's gonna be my baby.
What do you mean? Your baby? Have you been lying to people to try and sell your coursework?
Well, Luke, have you?
Mum. Oh, God, the police called. Are you okay?
I'm so sorry. I'm a terrible mother.
You're not. Of course you're not. You mustn't say that. What happened?
I'm not well, Frankie.
He's not answering my calls. I think he's really mad at me. I mean, I would be too. I totally, totally overreacted.
I don't know.
I just let my insane jealousy get the better of me. It would have been different if she knew that Elliot was my boyfriend.
But she did know.
What? No, she definitely said that she didn't know.
Well, she knows because I told her. We bumped into him on the school round. She said she thought he was good looking and I said not to go there because he's going out with you.
That absolute cow. She's been undermining me all day. First, she stole the last of my shampoo and forced me to look like a skank. And then she tried to outdo me on the modelling thing. And then she dissed my beautiful bag. And then she tries it on with my boyfriend, knowing full well who he is.
What are you going to do?
I don't know. I've got to do something.
I've got an idea. Come on.
Really? Taylor?
Keeping my mouth shut, that goes without saying.
Catherine.
Hey, Cam. Look, Cam, I'm sorry I wasn't straight with you before. I've been thinking about what you said about Ben and Alice.
You have?
It's made me realise that...
Yeah?
This isn't going anywhere.
Less...
It's just, I know Ben and Alice. I think we should end it.
I've got a job now. I can take you to the cinema.
I'm sorry.
Is it the way I dress?
No, Cam, you're so cute. It's just...
Is it because I made a fan book page on Facebook? Because I can delete that.
No, although I didn't know that.
Then what?
It's just I've got so much going on with Radio 1 and everything and... Well, you've got
to help my gran move into an old people's home.
Exactly.
I guess it will be pretty hard. She's got 20 boxes just of Guns N' Roses CDs, not to mention all the boxes filled with Slash's side projects.
So are you okay with it?
Yeah, I mean, I'm not really a fan, but you got to let old people indulge.
No, 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 I mean about us.
Oh. Yeah, of course.
You're a great lad, Cam. Someday you're gonna make someone very happy.
Increase the amount. Someone's coming around to check on you tomorrow.
Not again. They must think I'm a basket case.
No, they don't. They want to help you. What happened? Did you have a panic attack?
I shouldn't have left the house. I knew it. Why didn't you get me the cat food like I asked you? I can't go out again. You'll have to do all the shopping from now on.
But why now?
I thought I saw him.
Or who?
Nothing. It's nothing. Don't leave me again, Frankie, okay? Don't leave me.
We'll have two Diet Colas and orange juice and one of whatever you're having.
No thanks.
Hi, miss. Brian, this is Miss Hathaway, my teacher.
All right. And what you like?
Oh, she's great. She's the one who told me to come and get this job. Here I am.
Mr. Hathaway's a very kind man.
Mr. Hathaway.
How's he getting on?
Like a pro.
So what do you think?
I think he's a keeper. What'd you say, Cameron? Gonna work for us part-time?
Yeah. Yes.
You're late.
Yeah, I didn't expect Deaconsfield to have its own Del Boy.
Oh, hi, Marla.
Oh, hi, Taylor.
Have you got anything you want to say before I show everyone how manipulative you really are? Day one at Deaconsfield, where do I start?
Is that my journal?
The people here are hilarious. You can make them believe whatever you want. For example, that you're going to be in the next Jay-Z video. Some people are so gullible, especially this one girl, Laura Jenkins. She believes everything. I swear, that's why her face looks so weird, like the wind changed.
I can't believe you'd invade my privacy like that.
Taylor, I thought the whole point of having a diary was for everyone to read it.
Yeah, especially when there's so much juicy gossip still in here. She goes on to talk about all of you, all of us.
Ladies, of course I don't. She's making it up. She made up that part about you, Laura.
Not quite the little Anne Frank heroine anymore, are you?
Guys. Does anyone else think it's incredibly awful that she would read my diary like that? And then make up all those lies to go along with it? I mean, she's making it all up. I think Marla's jealous of me. Of all of us.
Oh, come on! This is a joke! It's all in here, look. You might have everyone fooled now, but it won't last long if I have anything to do with it.
Really? That's funny, because no one's going to believe you anymore now, Marla. Deaconsfield is my empire now.
We're never gonna believe in the stories that you're weaving. We're never gonna believe in the stories that you're weaving. We're never gonna believe in the stories that you're weaving.